Hey guys, today I have double dip powder. This is my first time using this, so bear with me. First, you have to remove the shine off your fingernails. So I'm gonna do that really quick. And also what I've already done that you have to do is you're supposed to cut your fingernails, file them down, cut or push back your cuticles. Now this, I'm getting the shine off and just scratching them up a little bit so there's something for the dip to adhere to. I did it a lot earlier so I don't have to do them too much. Just do them real quick. Okay. Now that I've done that, I'm gonna clean off of the wipe. Or you could use acetone. Okay. Now I'm gonna take step two. And I'm going to paint my nail. Get that a little thinner. Okay. Here goes my first dip. Now you're supposed to dip at a 45 degree angle, they say. Okay. Yeah. Tap that off a bit. There's not as much on there. Ooh, there's a little clump there. Hopefully that comes off. Now I'm going to go to the next nail. Make sure this time I do a thinner coat. There we go. Much thinner. Okay. After I'm done doing this with all my nails, I'll be brushing all of this off so it won't look so crazy. Okay. I'm just making a mess. Brush some of this off. Start with the nail I did, especially. Okay, and this one I have a chunk, but I'm gonna break it off. Oh, we'll have to file it down. There. There we go. Now, I'm gonna get the bottom part. The video I watched that showed me how to do this, the girl, she recommended not going all the way down to the cuticle at first so it wouldn't be so thick, and I thought that was a really good idea, so that's why I'm doing it this way. Wait about 30 seconds. Gonna wipe it off again. It's got a majority of my nail there. It's hard to see, sorry. It's that. Take the second coat here, and I'm gonna do it with clear base this time. So when I file it down, it doesn't take the color off on me. Open this. Wash my hands again. Now I'm going to find the activator, which is number 3. And this is supposed to harden my nails, I guess. Actually, the powder feels pretty hard, though, to be honest.
Still be playing with passes.